This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Windows CE 50 codenamed Macallan is a successor to Windows CE 42, the third release in the Windows CE Net family. It was first released on July 9, 2004. Like its predecessors, Windows CE 50 is marketed towards the embedded device market and independent device vendors. Windows CE 50 is billed as a low-cost, compact, fast-to-market, real-time operating system available for x86, ARM, MIPS, and super microprocessor-based systems. Windows CE 50 builds on previous Windows CE releases in its adoption of shared source since 2001. Microsoft has been steadily expanding the available Windows CE source tree with embedded system developers. Windows CE 50 is the most open Microsoft operating system to date, though not all of the system is available under shared source agreements. Developers have the freedom to modify down to the kernel level, without the need to share their changes with Microsoft or competitors. Windows CE 5X is the base OS for Windows Mobile 60, 61 and 65 on the x86 platform. Windows CE 50 competes against Microsoft's other embedded operating systems, Windows XP Embedded and its predecessor Windows NT Embedded Platform Builder. IDE for Windows CE 50 is the last builder tool available as standalone product. Windows CE 50 is now currently available as a device emulator. The Fujitsu Siemens Pocket L00XN100 runs on Windows CE 5, which is normally hidden with the exception of some scroll bars, but can be seen with a small hack. Windows CE versus Windows XP Embedded. According to Microsoft, Windows CE is preferable to Windows XP Embedded in situations where demanding wireless and multimedia requirements need to be met. The following are the primary considerations for choosing the right version. CPU architecture. Windows CE supports an extensive array of architectures, including x86, whereas Windows XP Embedded only supports the x86 architecture. Real-time applications. Windows CE is a real-time operating system, while Windows XP Embedded is not. By default, existing Win32 applications, Windows CE cannot use Win32 binaries, libraries, and drivers without modification. Memory footprint. The minimum footprint of Windows CE is 350 kilobytes. The minimum footprint of Windows XP Embedded is 8 megabytes, making it over 23 times larger. There is also a difference in cost. See also handheld PC palm size. PC Pocket PC. Personal Digital Assistant. Windows Mobile References. AB Microsoft Support Lifecycle. Microsoft Support. Microsoft retrieved February 6, 2015. DOS-based Windows 10, Windows 20, Windows 21X, Windows 30, Windows 31X, Windows 9X, Windows 95 Development, Windows 98, Windows ME, Windows NT, Windows NT 31, Windows NT 35, Windows NT 351, Windows NT 40, Windows 2000 Client Versions. Windows XP Editions. X64 Media Center Fundamentals. Windows Vista Editions. Windows 7 Editions. Windows 8 Editions. 81RT Windows 10 Editions. Version History. Windows Server. Server 2003 Home Server. Server 2008 EBS 2008 HPC Server 2008 Server 2008 R2 Home Server 2011 Server 2012 Server 2012 R2 Server 2016 Multipoint Server. Server Essentials. Specialized Windows Pre-installation Environment. Windows Embedded. Embedded Compact. CE 50 Embedded. CE 60 Embedded Compact. 7 Embedded Automotive Embedded. Industry. Windows Mobile. Pocket PC 2000 Pocket PC 2002 Mobile 2003 Mobile 50 Mobile 60 Mobile 61 Mobile 65 Windows Phone. Phone 7 Phone 8 Phone 81 Windows 10 Mobile Cancelled. Cairo Nashville Neptune. List of versions. Comparison. Book category.